Granville T. Woods was the first African-American to become a mechanical and electrical engineer after the Civil War. As an inventor, he held more than 50 patents, including the multiplex telegraph.